how to lower blood pressure naturally with arginine and exercise. Hi, my name is Yusuf. Actually, I'm his voiceover guy. But he likes my voice so much, I'm him for this video. My blood pressure has been remaining stubbornly high for quite a while. In mid-November 2012, it averaged 150 over 100. Not good. Arginine lowers my high blood pressure for a day. It works when I combine it with exercise. Here's my story. My cardiologist diagnosed me with insulin resistance and told me to get my BP down to consistently below 135 over 85. Or else it's the meds, which I prefer not to take if there is a choice. Here's a list of the possible side effects from the medication my cardiologist is recommending for me. When I asked him about it, he said 90% of people don't experience any, and only 10% do, and that taking a small pill every day is far, far better than suffering a stroke and spending the rest of my life disabled in a nursing home, unable to move one side of my body. He's got a point. He gave me a 3-month deadline, so I'm pulling out all the stops to find natural blood pressure-lowering supplements, and I found one in arginine. Arginine is an amino acid and is a natural and fairly inexpensive supplement. I take arginine only before exercising and not at other times. Here's how I measure out my dose of arginine. I turn on my digital scale, I place an empty cup on top and get a reading for how much it weighs. I then write this down just in case I forget. You know, my short-term memory is being affected by my high blood pressure. I then add the weight of my dose of arginine, in this case 3 grams, and calculate what the final weight of the cup should be. I then get my arginine powder out. I got this brand because it has a higher number of positive user ratings and favorable comments, and it doesn't cost that much. Click the link below this video to my blog post to find out where I got it from. I carefully spoon the arginine powder into the cup bit by bit until the weight I want is reached. Now I know I've got exactly 3 grams in this cup. I then add warm water to the cup, stir to dissolve, and drink it. I'll take half a dose an hour before exercising, and the other half just a half hour before. I like dividing the dose in two and spreading it out over time. This may increase the absorption rate, but I could be wrong. So here I am, taking my arginine within an hour of exercising. I prefer to use arginine powder over capsules, as I have full control over the dose I'm taking.
That's good.
I then go to the park and do my usual exercise. Not walking in this case, but slow jogging and interval training, which involves repeated bouts of faster sprints with walking breaks in between to recover. The result is that I find arginine lowers my blood pressure for a day at least. How do I know? Well, I take my blood pressure once every morning, so I can see how my BP is trending over time. Yes, I know BP is highest in the morning, but taking a reading the first thing is a habit I've developed, so I can get it out of the way and get on with the rest of the day without thinking about it. Here I'm using the average of 3 reading setting on my Omron BP monitor, which is more accurate than a single reading. I tested arginine and exercise on 3 occasions using doses of 2, 4, and 6 grams. This is my BP reading in the morning before taking 2 grams of arginine and exercising. And this is the reading after, on the next morning. This is the BP reading before taking any supplementation. And this is my BP after 4 grams of arginine and exercise. This is my BP reading before any supplementation, and this is my result after 6 grams. It's pretty obvious arginine is working for me, and my BP is dipping because of it. I've summarized my results in this table. To make it clearer, I plotted the results in a graph form. On the left is the mean arterial pressure. That's just an overall figure for my blood pressure. On the bottom is time, day 0 representing before taking the arginine, day 1 being the day after arginine and exercise, and day 2 being the day after that. I took arginine and exercised only in between day 0 and day 1. I did not take arginine or exercise at any other time. This is the effect from a dose of 2 grams of arginine. This dose failed to control the rise in my BP. If I do nothing, my BP elevates to around 150 over 100, which is a mean arterial pressure of around 117. Upping the dosage of arginine to 4 grams did result in a noticeable drop in BP. Finally, a dose of 6 grams of arginine produces an almost identical fall of that from 4 grams. So there isn't much of a difference between taking 4 grams and 6 grams. The big jump is between 2 grams and 4 grams. So a total dose of around 3 grams of arginine might well be all I need to give me the maximum BP lowering effect. I believe in taking the minimum dose that will achieve the desired effect, as taking more won't help and may lead to overdosing and side effects. So what's the scientific evidence for the use of arginine in lowering high blood pressure? I've cited several reports in the literature that speak to arginine's BP-lowering effect. For example, a 2002 study from the UCLA School of Medicine in Torrance, California, concluded that oral arginine may temporarily reduce blood pressure in mildly hypertensive type 2 diabetic patients, which is about what I am. Insulin resistance is just a mild form of diabetes. Furthermore, there's a more recent 2011 meta-analysis of 11 randomized double-blind trials in the American Heart Journal, which basically means they looked at 11 studies to see the overall picture. That analysis concluded that oral L-arginine supplementation significantly lowers both systolic and diastolic BP. In other words, the science is definitely there. I prefer to take my arginine just before jogging because I feel it has a greater therapeutic effect that way. I'll see if this works with weight training. If it does, I'll make another video here. I think exercise is what makes arginine work better. The timing of when you take is important. Take it just before exercising, so the concentration of arginine in your bloodstream is at its highest. Without exercise, blood pressure may not lower or stay low as much. That's just my guess. Let me know your experiences. And let me know whether you find it works with walking. Arginine is just one of the several supplements I'm looking at that lowers BP naturally. In future videos, I explore the use of the others. There are three postscripts to this video. Postscript number one. For scientific accuracy, my BP results in this video are for arginine dosing over 2 hours prior to exercise, not one. But the difference between 1 and 2 hours may only be small. In making this video, I read that arginine metabolizes quickly, and so dosing within the hour might be better than within 2 hours. Postscript number two. In preparing this video, I thought I'd repeat my experiment just to be sure before uploading to YouTube. I used doses of 3, 4, and 5 grams of arginine. When I got the results, I was in for a surprise. This is the effect of 3 grams. This is the effect of 4 grams, and this is the effect of 5 grams of arginine and aerobic exercise. At first, I was disappointed. There seemed to be no BP-lowering effect, but when I looked closer and had to think about it, I smiled. My day-to-day BP level had, in fact, dropped. A mean arterial pressure around here represents a BP of just above 140 over 90, which means my BP is now consistently just above 140 over 90. A noticeable drop from what it was before, 150 over 100. In other words, arginine and exercise lowered my BP a small amount, and most importantly, it kept it there for a couple of days. Arginine's effect, I realized, may not be so temporary or short-lived as I read. 140 over 90 is still too high for my cardiologist, but hey, I'm headed in the right direction. There are supplements that are said to enhance arginine's effect, and I could go on to test those. However, it may be better for me to move on to experimenting with different supplements altogether. There's probably a mix of reasons why my BP is elevated, and if so, this suggests the use of a combination of supplements, and not just one. Each supplement probably works through different mechanisms of action, so it makes sense to test them all, and not just stop at arginine. And finally, postscript number three. To help you figure out your optimal dose of arginine, you could try the formula you see here. It's taken from page 974 of Clinical Naturopathic Medicine by Aaliyah Heckman, and I also found it being used by a preventative medical clinic in Palm Springs, California. It's in their PDF in the section entitled Non-Medication Approach to Hypertension. With my weight of 184 pounds and using this formula, I calculate a dose of 4 grams, which is about what I worked it to be on my own. So this formula looks reliable. If you'd like to be updated on my future videos on other supplements, please click the red subscribe button below this video. In conclusion, arginine taken just before aerobic exercise may lower high blood pressure. The fall may only be modest, but anything helps. The dose of arginine required may be around 0.5 gram per 10 kilograms of body weight. The effect may last a couple of days or perhaps longer. Please visit my webpage below for a list of resources. Good luck in your health endeavors. I wish you good health and longevity. One final word. I'm not a doctor. Please consult a doctor for your medical condition, especially before starting or changing your exercise program. Thanks for watching. Cheers.